Hear about the promotion of another regular season at whitesox.com. The Chicago White Sox are hoping to develop the next generation of inner-city baseball stars through the support of the White Sox Amateur City League program. Two members each 14 to 18 are selected via open tryouts and represent some of the best talent in the city of Chicago.
That's my son.
And a athletic direction as well. The team is coached by baseball experts.
Which one's your son?
On the left.
Okay.
Players left. Which player is that?
At this time,
that's Johnny Danks.
Johnny Danks, Nick is getting me Player of the Month award. He's the Player of the Month for April.
Right.
For their ACE program.
Oh, fantastic. You gotta be proud.
I am. My chest is sticking through my sweater.
Please join us in congratulating the 1300 Player of the Month, A.J. Lewis. The 1400 Player of the Month has hit four home runs, helped his team on the mound, and has played competitive defense at first base, third base, and the outfield. His playoff helped his team comprise a 15-2 record. Please join us in congratulating the 1400 Player of the Month, Nicholas Wheeler. Congratulations to AJ and Nicholas. Our guest service representatives will get you to receive that debt for available service to all White Sox fans. If you need assistance from any one of our guest service reps at any time during your visit, please ask. If additional assistance is needed, visit the guest relations booths located near home plate on each level of the ballpark. Head to all the games you can hear from the game in the baseball for your favorite team. As we now have a plan for the baseball in play by having the year. Any fan that enters the ball in play is subject to a rule of the park. Any fan that enters the playing field will be subject to a rule. Please be alert that all four bats remain in the playing field.